Sorry, we missed the introduction. We were talking about how weird it is that they're using XLR cables to transmit video. Yeah, right? Hello, we're Pinegrove.
We're just studying the back of this big video wall here and missed our introduction. Thank you.
dogwood. I keep going over it over and over. My steps iterate my shame. Outcome, every outcome, such a come down. Lately afternoon with the shades drawn down. Kept saying I just wanna see you. Saying it was wrong with that. Needles shaking outlines in a coffin. Every outcome, such a come down. Just what I wanted. So I go through with this. I knew happiness when I saw it. I saw your boyfriend at the Port Authority. It's a sort of fucked up place when I averted my stride on a quick one. He's coming back, going over your place, huh? I feel like you could forget about it. Out. I don't feel undone in a big way. There's nothing really bad to be upset about. Just when I thought I was getting better, I woke up on the ground. An appointment or disappointment, a setback or another come down. As if I needed a reminder. Tell my friends when I love them. Maybe I should have gone out a bit more when you guys were still in town. I got too caught up in my own shit. Tie every outcome such a come down. Man, I knew it when I saw it.
Are you doing well? Good, cool, yeah, it is hot outside. Definitely. I feel like it's unfortunate that I have to wear sunglasses. Because the eyes are the best way to let a person know that you mean it. So just trust me, I mean it. I'm spectral for days on end these days with thoughts about visiting. So how about my voice rings out for you? You tell me what you're doing. The truth is I'm lost all track. We'll be right back. This next song goes out to the good primary colors in this quadrant of the place, with the yellow truck and the red truck, and there's some blue stuff going on too. And there's the sky, of course, which is cloudless and very blue to us. This is a song about feeling like the world is conspiring in your favor. We saw Charlie Bliss when we were coming up here. They were really, really good. We're fans of the band. That was a terrific set. We drove from Toronto today, which is far. That was hard.
It was really cold when we woke up at 7 a.m. this morning. And we got out of the car and it was 95 degrees.
Wanna dance? ourselves around in it. It's how my heart resumes. I got caught in Gotham's Caravaggio moves. We had some good ideas, but we never left that fucking room.
Shirt collar ringing me out of my collarbone.
Songwriting. Who's the drummer? His name is Zach.
It is I.
And this is Hannah on the bass guitar. This is Josh on the guitar. I'm Evan, and we forgot Lincoln in the Van. Sorry to say. My right arm is going to be edible after this, and I am cooked. Please don't. That'd be...
I need it.
Alright, thanks. We're preparing to play just one more song. And that's all the time we have, folks. I think that's right, right? Yep, that's the time. Well, okay, thank you very much for being here with us right now, right here. Thank you for being so enthusiastic and respectful to us. Thanks for being respectful to each other throughout this weekend. See you next time.
Is there anyone here?